feet behind the line, scoot up a little bit, back row. If you're that close, now what you do before you serve is look behind you, see how close you are to that black line. If that ball is up in the air and coming over you, just go like this and let it go behind you, because we might get lucky, it might go over and be out. Got it?
Okay, my side rotate.
He can't take the other end.